In this short video, we will show you how to easily assemble your new TQ285X. First, to assemble the wheels, place the end cap on the axle rod. Strike the cap with a rubber mallet to properly secure it to the rod. Once the end cap is secure, place the axle rod through the wheel, showing the cap in the down position with the wheel on. Once the wheel is inserted into the front beam of the unit, a portion of the axle rod will be exposed. Place the wheel over the exposed axle rod, followed by the end cap. Secure the second end cap with a rubber mallet. Place your foot on the stabilizer and pull the cart to an open position, locking it in place. Attach the second side shelf with the two screws provided. Insert the drip pan. Attach your propane tank, and your TQ285X with scissor cart is now ready to take with you on all your adventures. Happy grilling!